Russian President Vladimir Putin has test-shot the Satan II ballistic rocket, the world's most effective atomic weapon. The rocket was let go from the Plesetsk Cosmodrome spaceport, approximately 500 miles north of Moscow, the resistance service said. Independent.co.uk reports, the rocket, otherwise called RS-28 Sarmat, voyaged 3,600 miles previously hitting its objective on the Kura test go, an intercontinental ballistic rocket effect region in the Russian Far East. The weapon is said to be equipped for conveying 12 atomic warheads and could wipe out an entire nation with a solitary strike. Three ballistic rockets were likewise let go from atomic submarines as a feature of the drills to test Russia's atomic munitions stockpile. The Kremlin said President Vladimir Putin took part in the activity and by propelled four ballistic rockets. An announcement from the barrier service said they had did an activity to deal with its vital powers. It included, all destinations of the preparation have been effectively finished. Not long ago, Russia led practices including intercontinental ballistic rocket launchers. The moves take after enormous war amusements led a month ago by Russia and Belarus that caused nerves in some NATO nations, including Poland and the Baltics.